What is going on, ICWiverse? Welcome back to ICW Battleground, Episode 2. We're going to be hearing from the ICW champion, Solo Sikoa. The ICW champion, Solo Sikoa, and his enforcer, Jacob Fatu. They are here. We're going to be hearing what this man has to say.
ICW Universe. Acknowledge me. You see, I've heard the little promos. I've heard the back and forth. Everybody wants a piece of Solo Sikoa. Everybody wants the new ICW champion. It's not the first time, the death will be the last. What I don't get is, it's the same people with the same story. You gotta admit, third time you just not cut out for it. The same people who've won the title before, but couldn't get it back. So they try, just to be put down over and over and over again. One of those people is AJ Styles. Been here for a while, long while. But when was the last time he could say he did something that really meant something to his career? And you would say like around two seasons ago. That's when Latin was relevant. Or better yet, what about Pete Dunne? He's so badly trying to make yourself known to me. Where the last time he that was relevant to me, I beat him for the ICW World Championship. So realistically, I'm the main character here. I am the one here. I am the tribal chief. I'm the champion. And no matter who steps up, they're all gonna be knocked down by me. So what now? What now? Who else wanna step up? You know, yeah, I see Keith Lee. He said he wanna start. Adam Cole has a ticket. Doesn't matter. Who else want a shot? We can go to Fight Club. Who else wants a shot at the Tribal Chief? Roman Reigns.
You don't want none.
Uh-oh, the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. The number one contender for this man's ICW Championship. This man's gonna have a match with Pete Dunne later tonight, but this man is looking to get a close up in person look at the champion for the first time. Uh-oh, Jacob Fatu. AJ just walking right past him.
Jacob, come on.
I think I speak for everybody in the back, Solo, when I say we're tired of hearing you speak. Now that I'm here for a match against Pete Dunne. So, why don't you You little big ass enforcer over here, go to the back and watch a real wrestler go at it.
AJ, you're funny. You know what's funny? How you cover this ring ready for a match that proves nothing. You want a tournament that proves nothing. You are absolutely nothing. And you want to show me something tonight? I can show you a bigger statement. You're fighting Pete for what rights? For what? What do you get to prove from that? You beat him 3 times already. And I speak for everyone when I say, we are tired of seeing that. We're tired of seeing you.
Well, the Solo. Just as everybody's tired of seeing me beat Pete Dunne's ass over and over again, we're sick of hearing you run your mouth. It seems that Pete is obsessed with the fact that he just can't beat me, and he keeps repeating it over and over again. It's insanity. Insanity. Repeating it over and over again.
Of course.
The Bruiserweight looking to come on out here. This man looks angry. We're going to hear what this man has to
Nobody
say.
Nobody wants to hear his music. Not his music. Wanna go, huh? Wanna go?
I'm about tired of hearing your goddamn mouth stoils. You know Dom very, very well what happened those last 3 times. You're the crazy one around here. If you think you can really beat me fair and square for real, tonight you're gonna see why you made a mistake coming in my path. And after
oh,
I'm done with you.
I made a mistake. Let me remind you, our last encounter. You had 3 people out here to help you, and I still kicked your sorry ass down.
He did.
Look, no matter what you try to do, you cannot beat me, Pete. You never will beat me, Pete.
Oh, is that so? Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
You keep running your mouth styles, and you're going to get that sight that you're going to regret. But tonight, I'm going to hold him back, because the Bruiserweight is going to take care of you. And then after I'm done putting you down, dropping on you on your head with the bitter end.
Bitter.
Solo!
Oh, here we go.
Mate! It's good to see you again. Solo! That OCW Championship will be mine. And as to you, what are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be with Reigns? What? Oh, wait a minute. Wait. You're the one that went to jail, right? The one with the criminal record, right? And you think Solo is your savior. Let's be real. Be real with yourself. Roman Reigns was the only thing that was going for you. And for you to be here as a sidekick for this twat. Come on, you can do
okay,
a lot better than
no,
that.
Pete, that's enough, Pete. That's enough. You dare disrespect my forces, my family, my blood. You know what? Pete, I wasn't going to give you a chance. I was going to leave you dried out, but now you've got it. You want to prove something to me? You will not prove nothing to me beating him. I seen that already. He loses a lot. But you know what's something you can't prove me? If you could beat this man right here next to me. But you know,
Jacob
I know your game.
Jacob Fate.
Pete. You
Come
like
on.
All your managers. You like all of your kingdom. You think that I'm going to get involved? I don't need to. I'm going to make sure when Jacob's finished you, you're not coming back. Matter of fact, let's make
Excuse
it
me?
The best way possible. You.
What are you on about?
Versus Jacob
What Fartu the fuck are you on about?
In an ambulance match.
What? A fucking ambulance match? Are you fucking insane?
If you be
signing your life, you're signing his life away by my hands. Is that what you want? Is that what
it's
you
not,
want?
You're not gonna beat him.
Come on, Pete, fuck you. Fuck you. And I'll see you later tonight, Styles.
Where you going, Pete?
Oh, opportunities.
Well, that happened. AJ.
Before you start blabbering again, Solo, I don't care what plans you made just now with Pete. All I know is tonight, I'm going to stomp his head in. I'm going to put him on that mat. I got it again. Styles Clash. He's obsessed. But here's the thing about him. He has nothing to offer me. Not anymore. But you have something to offer me, don't you? The world championship. You think you're touchable, don't you? You think you can make plans around him to have everybody to have your back? I am AJ Styles. I'm the phenomenal one. I am a one-man freaking army. And come and when it's time for our match, I promise you, I will unleash hell on your entire family and you. And I will become the new ICW World Heavyweight Champion. And nothing can stop me. Not Pete, not Fatu, not you.
You done?
For blood, Solo.
You know what? I had something to say, but it gets better if I just show you.
Oh, Jacob Fatu!
Let's go, Jacob.
Just knocked out AJ Styles with a super kick to leave a last statement, a last laugh here.
Show me what you got, AJ.
AJ Styles picking himself up. This man is pissed.